In the name of
Jesus.
Now we want to pray.
Then
we want
to pray.
And we want to tell God that if he releases an angel, if he releases his servant, may we perceive and receive him. Listen, before you pray this prayer, look at me. Satan has been in this business of deceiving people for more than 2,000 years. For more than 2,000 years. He has been in this business of deception. So one of the things he can also do is that if he knows God is sending a blessing your way, what, he will make you suffer some deception. Because Satan has exposed you to some deception before.
And now, sir, upon some agent, I get the upper upper pain.
When God sends a right man your way, it will be difficult to perceive and receive
him.
Because we are cursed, be a cursed, your work and no slow to no.
Because in Greek we said, once written twice shy.
Yeah. So, once written twice shy,
nothing the whole account was so soon.
You find it difficult to embrace somebody who has been sent to you. So the person is carrying a divine mandate concerning your life. But you say, somebody who looked like him came and did it to me. This is just one of them. Satan is a liar. He can deceive you that way and blind the judgment of your
eyes.
So you want to pray right now and say that by the leadings of God,
anytime
he sends a right man your way, may you perceive and receive him. I like that interpretation.
Amen.
Perceive and receive him.
Amen.
We are going to pray that Satan cannot steal anything that belongs to us.
Anytime
God sends an angel, may we perceive and receive it. In the name of Jesus, let the provision pray.
Amen.
We pray over the church house of faith ministries in the land of Frankfurt.
Amen.
We pray and we hide them in your name, which is Son. Heavenly Father, we pray and we plead the blood over their life.
Amen.
We pray and we say, cover them with the blood.
Amen.
That when the angel of destruction comes to God, they will be covered from the eye of the angel.
Amen.
In the mighty name of Jesus.
Amen.
If any attack comes upon the church,
amen,
may your hand withhold it in the heavens.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus. They will never suffer deception.
Amen.
They will never suffer lies.
Amen.
But they will be together forever in unity.
Amen.
And they will serve you in love and oneness.
Amen.
We give you all the praise.
All the praise.
And we give you all the glory.
All
the mighty name of Jesus.
Amen.
Happy birthday with thanksgiving.
Amen. Amen.
Amen. How many of us are happy we are here this afternoon? Brother, what's your name? Samuel. God bless you for coming.
Oh, yeah, shall say no, by right.
Yesterday when I finished preaching, he walked to me.
And now I want pay because on that no bad.
And he shook my hand and appreciated me.
Now or shall the son no see or suffer in your mission.
And he said, today you'll be at work.
No, can I say yeah,
but because of the way God is using me, he will sneak and come to service. When I went home and I was lying down on my bed, then I said, so God, you have caused a human heart to receive me.
Yeah.
It means you have received me.
Yeah.
And I'm so grateful for that thing you showed me.
Tell us,
God bless you for coming to church. I know you had something maybe better than coming to church. But you have spent some time to stay with us in church. May God bless you for coming. May God exalt your hearts like that of the
evening.
May you be exalted about your fellows. Whatever that is on your heart as you are seated on that seat, may the heavenlies open and release from us. In the name of Jesus.
Yes.
I appreciate you so much.
May you actually be brave
for coming.
Say, Mama.
To my pastor, I call him my senior brother. I call him my senior brother. Because he says he's the son of Pastor Osei. And I am also Pastor Osei's son. But by age, he's older than I am. So if we make that arrangement, then automatically I become his younger brother. So I'm grateful to my senior brother. He has been down to earth with me ever since I got here. God bless him so much. And because of that heart you have, may God cause others to receive you. May they receive you for good and not for evil. In the name of Jesus. To the wife. She's so gifted and talented. But she's so humble and sober. I've lived with her in the house for some time now. And I see how she's all over me. God bless her for who she is. For you who is seated here today, I'm very grateful to God for giving me the opportunity to minister to you. You are wonderful people. May God bless you so much. I believe this is the beginning of a greater relationship. I believe this is the beginning of a greater friendship. No wonder today when I got out of my room, I met Joshua in the hall.
There
is an uncle.
I said, Angel,
the person can't send me.
I want to tell you something.
And Joshua's tree was not coming so much.
Now, Joshua's tree was not as an amre.
But he was trying to make an effort.
Now, you know, the ones of a
concern. So I paid attention to the poor boy.
Then
I said, Joshua, what are you telling me?
And Joshua didn't have to catch me.
It was like, me, who call?
I don't want you to leave.
That is it. So, what's up here then?
So what do you want me to do?
Then he said,
I want you to stay here.
Then I turned to the younger one.
So I turned to Manuela.
And then I asked Manuela.
Manuela.
This is what Joshua is saying.
Where now? Joshua can.
And what are you also saying?
Then
she said, I
also want you to stay here.
I said, also, you held a meeting in my absence. And you've conspired to keep me here. Pastor said, we'll come and meet you. You know, and it's so wonderful. I know God has started a wonderful
relationship.
And we shall get there together. We shall get there together. One day when we have gray hair, the one that comes by age. I'm not talking about that of Uncle. I'm talking about the one that comes by age. When we get there, we will look at what we've done in the past. And we'll be happy with it. And we'll be happy we did it together. This is a great work in this town. This is a great work in this city. And in the next 7 years, you are going to have three branches. You are going to have three branches. And they are not branches that are splitted. But you will find it necessary. You have to open those branches. In this same city. Mark my words. And I will be very happy in those days. That I've been together with you. God bless you so much. Now quickly let us go into the word of the Lord.
Now for chance,
open the Bible to the book of Numbers.
Numbers. Et Dieu a donné son.
I want to start by telling you.
Mais ça me cherche à
that the eyes of the Lord.
C'est au nom de Dieu.